What's up, guys? It's Gravy, and today we're playing Life Simulator, and our objective is to be born. Dude, I remember this. This looks exactly like it was when I was being born, dude. I remember it, dude. It's like it happened yesterday. Dude, we're born. Okay, objective. Don't distract your mom. Don't touch the floor. Get the key. Oh, dude, I'm bored. Guys, I'm bored. So what happens if I touch the... Oh, no. Mom, I'm sorry. Mom! I was born to an evil mom, guys. Oh, no. Okay, so I have to get the key to get out. I wonder how old... Am I 1 day old? Happy birthday, guys, to me. It's my birthday today. Okay, let's go. We gotta find this key. Oh, no! Mom, I'm sorry! Mom! I'm so sorry. Oh, no. But, guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button and subscribe. No, Mom! Mom, please subscribe. And also use star code GRAVY if you guys buy Robux. And, guys, my plushie is out. If you guys want a GRAVY Cabin plushie, link in the description. Just remember, if you get one, it's being shipped in December and January. Okay, so... Okay, which way do I go? Dude, I didn't even... Man, my mom is mean. My mom is mean, guys. Dude, my mom is mean. I didn't even touch the ground. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Alright, jump. Okay. Dude, I didn't touch it. Bro, my mom is so strict. She is literally the most strict mom in the world, dude. Doesn't she know how much stress I'm under? I was just born yesterday. That's a lot of stress. Okay. Oh... I'll jump my teddy bear. Okay, I see the key. I see the key. All right, what am I doing here? All right, what am I... Oh, got the key? Yes! Yes, I got the key. Oh, dude, I got the key, guys. Oh, man, I got the key. Did I get the key? How do I get the key? I've figured out how to get the key, but it's not working. All right, do I just... Okay, so what do I do now? Dude! Wait, maybe I have to relog. I think the server I am is broken. Bro, I literally just got the key and it didn't work. I'm being born again. Get a key for the door. All right. Maybe because I died so many times, the game just broke. It's like, how can you be such a noob? Okay, so we got to get to... Oh, okay. We got to get to this door right here. Okay. So that means we got... Or maybe we had the key and I just didn't notice it in my inventory. But I feel like we didn't get it. All right, so go up here and then... Here you go. And then we got the key, right? It should be right here. Okay, we got the key. Okay, so it's... Okay, I see. It's green. Okay. Alright, so... Yes! Yes, we made it! Okay, I was confused. Search for your stuff. The rattle? Okay, we gotta find stuff. The bottle? SpongeBob? Okay, here's the bottle. Okay, we got one. Where is SpongeBob, bro? There's a teddy bear. Is that a teddy bear? Oh, rattle. Okay, got it. Oh, what is this? This one? Is this it? No. Okay, anything over... Is there anything over here? Nope. Okay, let's check out the other area. Dude, I have a lot of toys for a baby, dude. I do have a lot of toys. Penguin! I found them. Okay, so I'm missing only two toys. Oh, there's a duck. There's a duck, guys. There's a duck. All right, the duck. Anything here? Nope. Okay, so let's look in this door. Let's look for SpongeBob downstairs. Let's see if SpongeBob is here. SpongeBob. Okay, oh, SpongeBob. SpongeBob, I got him. Okay. So now I'm missing Flamey. Oh, is it? Wait! Find your way out of class. Wait, how did I reset? Wait, no! No, Mom! No! I swear my mom is cheating. Dude, this is what happens when you get adopted and your mom doesn't want you when you're a baby. They just put you back. They put you back into heaven, dude. That's what happened, dude. I got unadopted into heaven. So it looks like I encountered a bug. And if I relogged, it teleported me to a new spot. So find your way out of school. Out of class. Okay, so... What am I doing here? What am I doing here? Oh, wait, do I go in here? Oh, I see. Okay, this is... It's a maze! Oh, dude, why is the maze all white? I can't see anything, dude. I'm literally blind. Oh, no. I am literally blind. Dude, this is a horrible maze. I can't see anything. Oh, wait, I found a secret area! Okay, let's... No! It's a trap door! Let's try this again. Maybe we can go into one of... No, we can't go into one of these lockers. Oh, we can! We can! Is that a shortcut? That might be a shortcut. I don't know. Alright, so that... I think that's a shortcut. So we go in here. So it's not this one, so it's in the middle. It's not the middle! This is so challenging. I'm only a child right now. And this is so difficult. Alright, let's go in here. And then go through here. And then go through... Oh, I don't know if I said this, but I'm playing Life Simulator. Or it's called Life Alpha. So let's go right here. Oh, we made it! Okay, checkpoint. Okay, make it to the cafeteria. Alright, I can do this. Oh, dude! This... Oh, no! This is the hardest obby I've ever attempted in my life, dude. This is harder than Little World. You know how I always complain how Little World is so easy and nobody else can do it? And only I can do it? This is the hardest... Oh, dude! Okay, I need to turn on shift lock. I don't know why I'm so bad at this. You gotta do shift lock. Look, shift lock makes it so easy, dude. Look at this. No! No! Oh, my points are disproven. All my points are disproven. Okay. Alright, 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 okay. Alright. And then... Huh, okay. And then, oh, we made it, yes! Oh no, there's bullies. Jack, don't bully me, bro. Bro, don't bully me, guys. Guys, don't bully me, please. Don't bully me. Yes, I made it out! Oh, teen stage! I'm a teenager! Oh, hi, I'm your teenage buddy. Hi, buddy. Okay, so what am I? Am I in, like, the armpits? And, like, the armpit is growing? Yeah, go through puberty! So, yeah, this is probably the armpit. The hair growing in your armpit. Okay, so... Oh, dude. There's so much hair, dude. There's so much... No! There's so much hair. This is what happens, guys. When you go through puberty, your hair kills you. Your hair will try to murder you, dude. You never trust it. You can't trust it, dude. You literally can't trust it. It's evil. Alright, go. Oh, bro. What is this, dude? I feel like I'm trapped here. Alright. Oh, come on. Okay. Why is this such a long path? Alright, let's go this way. Oh, yes! Yes, I made it! Get through your first disco. Alright, guys. Time to go to the disco. Do I have a dance? I should dance, probably. Let's see. Oh, I don't gotta dance, bro. I can't dance. Okay, let's go. Oh, I can't turn my camera now. Wait, my camera's broken. Alright, let's go. Go. And... Yes, we made it! Okay, checkpoint. Okay, what do I do this? Sit your finals. What is my final... Okay, first questions. What is the capital city of France? Oh, no! Oh, no! I have my chat off. I have to relog. Okay, I'm back. So, do I just type Paris? Oh! Dude, I'm a genius. Okay. Okay, what is 4 multiplied by 4? Oh, 16, bro. I got this. 16. Bro, wait, I couldn't type 6. Wait. 1, 6. Boom! Dude, I am a genius! Okay, what did they say? Okay, what red things do teens get if they don't wash their face and eat too much sugar? Is it, pimples? Pimples! Guys, make sure you wash your face and don't eat too much sugar. You will get a lot of pimples. What is this? Complete this old Family Guy. Family Guy. Boom. Got it, dude. I'm so good, dude. Okay, what's this question? How old must you be to get Facebook? Can't you get Facebook when you're, like, any age? I'm gonna say 13. Yeah, I'm gonna say 13, because that's usually the age for everything. We did it? Did we graduate? Mom, Dad, I graduated! Yeah, we did it! Adult stage. Get married! Guys, this is my wife. Guys, hello. This is my wife. Guys, this is my wife. I'm gonna bring her home to my parents. Alright, let's go get married, guys. We gotta get married. Hello, God. Are you here to marry me? Am I marrying God? I guess I'm marrying. Dearly beloved. We are here to join Cat and God together in holy matrimony. And in sickness and health. And yeah. I love you. Mwah, 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 mwah. I love you, God. Please bless me. Alright, guys. I'm officially married to God. I'm officially married to God. Okay, let's go through. So, wait. What is this? Go to college or jail? Guys, I have to tell you a secret. I was begging for Robux in the chat. I was begging for Robux. So now I have to go to jail. I am being sent to jail, guys. Oh no, dude. I have been sent to jail. I must live here for the rest of my life. Up here. Hello, sir, dude. I'm also here, dude. We're stuck in jail forever. I want you for... Wait, what is this? Dude, why does that look weird? There's literally a cop there. Oh, what? I just died. What? Oh, wait, what? That was, did you guys... Oh, I fell! Wait, did you guys see that? That was so weird. That was literally so weird. Did you guys see that? There's like a... Okay, look. Look at this. Watch. Okay, look! There's like a thing here. But how do I get past... How do I get past this guard? Wait, how do you get past the guard? It doesn't seem possible. Guys, I've changed my ways and I've learned. And I've also can't go through this because it's so bugged. And every time I join a different server, I end up on this server. So, I guess we are reformed and we are going to college. Let's go here. Hopefully, they don't have any math problems, dude. Oh, dude, what is 8 times... Oh, no, math. Really, dude, math. 64. Oh, we're... Oh, you don't know the answer? Then you're not cut out for this university. Wait, take a different path in life. Hint, reset your character. Bro, Wait, what do you mean? Give me the... Let me in. 64. Okay, I'm in. Okay. Okay, what is the bone located at the center of the rib cage? I definitely didn't just Google and found sternum. We're in, dude. Okay, what is the square root of 4 multiplied by 16? Dude, I don't know math. I think the square root is 4 divided by 4, right? Which is 1, so it'd be 16, right? I think it's 16. Is it 16? Let me see. 16. Oh, I'm definitely wrong. Is it 32? Okay, 32. Okay, what is a green pigment found in plants called? Oh man, dude. Okay, I'm googling this. So this is chlorophyll. All right, let's go in. Okay, so name a common greenhouse gas containing only hydrogen and oxygen. Dude, I wish I would go to jail. Jail would be better than this. Wait, let me reset. Maybe I get a hint. Oh wow, dude. If I reset, they send me to jail. Of course. Oh dude, well now I gotta. Oh wait, I died. So, wait, what is this, dude? If you reset, they immediately send you to jail. This is actually the worst thing. Oh, man. Okay, so where am I going? So, let's try this one. Ah, dude, which one is the right path? I figured out the path so you guys don't have to suffer. So, this one right here, and then the very middle. And then you want to go right a little bit. And then I think it's this third one. Yes, there you go. So, that's how you escape prison. All right, are we out of prison? Okay, find your lost loved one. Did I lose my wife? No, dude, where did my wife go? Maybe she's in... Is she in the house? Where could she be? Guys, sadly, I found my loved one and they are RIP. RIP, dude, my wife. My wife is gone forever. God. Wait, God is my wife. My wife, God, is gone forever. Now I gotta bring flowers to her grave. We gotta find a black flower, indigo, which is dark blue, and purple. So I know there's a purple one here. There is a yellow one right there. There's a green one on top of this tree. And then I think the purple should be over here. Yeah, this hidden area right here. Boom. Oh, this is indigo. Okay, this is indigo. And then as long as... Okay, so if you die, it resets. So in this cave, there should be another flower. This is the... Oh, jump. Okay. Dark. Okay, we got the flowers. All right, jump. Okay. All right, we got two of them. We got black and we got indigo, which is dark blue. Now we need purple. So for the purple, this is what you want to do. So you want to come over here. The red one is on top of the house over there. But the purple one is literally right here. So there we go. We got it. Okay, so place flowers at the grave. Time to say goodbye to my wife. Goodbye, wife. Oh, wait, what happened? Wait, I'm being sent to space. Wait, it's time to join your loved one. Am I going to heaven? Wait, am I going to heaven? Oh, the afterlife. Dude. It's an archangel ball. I've made it. My wife! We are reunited. Reunited. And it feels so good. I'm reunited with my wife, guys. But there's also the underworld. I don't know if I want to go in there. That seems kind of... Oh, I fell in. No, my wife. Okay, guys. I think I'm going to end the video here. If you guys enjoyed... Smash the like button, subscribe guys. If you want to get the plushie, link down below, guys. It's only like 20 days left to get the plushie. So if you want it, you have to be fast. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.